want to catch him.
You guys off doing quest things? Because I'm going, I don't know where.
In the middle of a bandit infested wasteland. I don't understand, sir. Of course you don't, because you're as lacking in vision as you are.
I have to admit, I've been drinking, and this game is more complicated than.
But, sir.
That's the background. I've been mixing those drinks.
He's like the laugh track.
Yeah. Wait, I thought that's what my job was. Fuck! I keep getting replaced!
Did you know that some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosks.
Okay.
You're gonna get a sample of our dicks, lying bitch.
Is that what you do to lying bitches?
Yep. Dick samples. It's like, you lie to me, I'll fuck you.
I'll put it in your ear.
Disemboweled increased by 80,000% upon leaving opportunity. It's a scientific fact.
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
We'll give you what you need. Dick.
Got it all right here. I got a skinny dick.
You know. Do you?
A stumpy dick.
Well, the white average cock good.
That's right, we're the trifucta.
The trifucta.
We're just missing Roland from the first game.
Oh, don't, no, it's not the overpowering of dick. Lumbering sausage.
Wow.
So, great commentary.
That was good stuff.
Oh, next one's down here.
I'm a big fan of our series.
I got it.
Hey, kids. Did you know what your
good, because I just fell down here, and I don't know if I ever get out.
I'm falling, and I can't get up.
I'm getting shot, too.
God damn it. I'm the one who feeds and protects everyone. Remember, we should all love our parents.
Oh, all these guys I thought were you. They're not you.
Nope.
Okay, turret got him.
Yeah, the turret's the best player.
Yeah.
Burp. I'm headed to the next one.
Gooch is down there, one man showing.
I have my own series going here.
Yeah, it's called Sweet Graphics, the solo gameplay of Good.
Mm-hmm. I'm stop taking a drink. Man, that laser.
Gooderlands too.
Gooderlands too.
If we find angels, it's gonna be Cooterlands.
Did you know literally an opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering.
This guy's heard awesome. It yesterday's news.
Yep, old news.
Samples to Angel. Aren't you Angel?
He was. He lost his hat.
No. I am right now, aren't I?
I haven't looked at you. You're too far down.
Oh, yeah, you changed it back. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, guys, Shadow of Darkness has added me to his friends list.
Oh, good.
I'm sure Good's already friends with that person.
Probably. Oh, I leveled up. Only an hour after foul. 45 minutes, I mean.
Yeah, hour and 45.
Playing with you?
The laugh track approves.
Good joke is good. Guy joke is good.
Non-elemental guns.
You gotta go in here.
Shoot grenade damage and rocket bucket damage.
Does Angel want all of our samples?
In his butt? Her butt? Wait, who's Angel?
What?
The computer.
Oh, is that her name?
Yeah, she wants her samples.
How do we upload them?
You can have them. I don't know, man. You've got a kid.
Well, that was easy.
That was easy. You just stuck it in and jiggled it.
That was easy. Stapled it.
How do we get down there?
Oh, Oh God, how embarrassing. So we should definitely make a cut on this video where we don't know how to get down, so everyone can spam comment the shit out of how to get down here, even though we got down here like last week.
Hey, do you know the percentages of times that you can get an orange weapon?
0.002 or something like that.
What is she saying? She keeps talking.
She says slowly, actually.
Oh, she wants the sample slowly. So, yeah, we're coming too quick.
Gotta work on that.
Okay, it says it's...
I got a first phallus here for sloppy seconds.
I'm looking at some shitty guns. You guys want some shitty guns? Mm-hmm. What'd she say? Hurry up. All done. Now grab the voice modulator. Oh, she's Brego.
What the fuck? Did you guys do something? Unfortunately,
her?
I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Always sound like Jack.
That's pretty weird. You do not sound like him to me, Val.
I sound like a guy trying to impersonate him.
Oh, what's she doing? Oh man, she really liked it.
Oh, she's totally having my kid. It's all shoulders, bitch.
Say
goodbye to your friend,
Angel. Say it. Say it, bitch. Say my name. See you soon.
Oh man.
I'll keep an eye out for you, Stingray. Well,
she's kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Yeah, surprisingly, all right. Come on back, and we'll steal
ourselves a vault key. I need some health.
Hold on, before we go too far here. Oh yeah, cause that's the fast travel. Let's do the other quests in this area. This is a message to the Crimson Raider
Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? You're getting annihilated by something. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're
sleeping in your own filth. Looks like I'm talking about.
I don't know. Some about a city on the horizon.
You never know what anyone's talking about. What the hell's that guy talking about?
We're like a bunch of old people who watch like TV. What's going on? What? What? All these kids and their new technology. These voices on the computer.
Blaster, rewind the tape.
My grandma was watching a Geico commercial earlier tonight, and she was like, "I don't understand how these little guys walk around." They're talking about the little lizard.
People.
Success.
There are a bunch of dang nabbit Geico lizards.
Dang nabbit. Hot loader.
We're here. Search drop zone for overseer. Oh, there it is. Got it.
Just boot him back up
and he ought to treat you as an ally. Yeah, right. Like his mommy. His gang toting profanity spewing mommy.
You know us so well, Claptrap.
He's gonna try to kill us. Hunter robot. All right. The constructor's working again. Make sure to protect it while it's wrecking the statues. Keep it above 50% health, okay? We're gonna fail.
Glad to see you're confident. I'm shot the shock barrel to take it 50% before we get anywhere. I'd rather fail now than get, 45 minutes into the quest and then...
We got like an hour and a half?
No.
Come on, little guy. Yeah, we've done a lot of shit. I leveled a while ago and I have nothing in my little bubble.
Nothing.
Firstly, he says we didn't quite nail his jawline in the statues, and, he's one of the deaths of every worker who's taken on more than 15
minutes. Here's the guys. What are you doing now, Joel? And the lizard, are you serious? That's how far he's falling. It's just
sad. All right, you made your point. I just killed the guy. He's like, I just nearly paid off the house.
What was he shooting at? Oh, this guy right in my fucking face. That's who.
How'd I miss that shot?
Oh no.
Whoa!
Get him.
Man, if you guys had enough badass points, you'd have enough health to live through that. Come on.
I just got my kill stolen. Hurry up and...
How about my turret?
Yeah, I gotcha.
I'm in your dad.
I'll go home and stop screwing with my stuff or we're gonna have a frickin' problem.
Alright, come on.
Frickin'. He went there.
Okay. Oh, there's
frickin' problem.
Got a thing of chasing Val so that this guy will pick up his ass and move. There we go. Oh man, I can't walk that fast. Slow down.
Oh, it's faster than most escorts in games.
Yeah.
Hurry, we have to get out of here. As they walk.
Oh, run off your path and attack somebody.
Oh yeah, that's the best part.
Some bonehead yellow mob or something stupid.
Pig.
Oh. Must die.
Deploying turret. Ghost.
It's called 101 Ways to Force.
Oh no, things are hitting it.
Oh no, stay away. Oh, there's another one. It's a bad one.
Is it lagging or something?
Oh, there's two of them. Oh no!
Oh.
Oh. This is how we fail.
Oh wow.
Well, I can't revive you because I'm reloading.
Seriously?
Did you get him?
Yeah.
It's hot loader, man. Yep, dead again.
You suck.
Yep.
Oh man, he's almost at 50%. We're not gonna make it. We only got two down.
It's got a check mark already though. It's weird.
Oh, it sure does. Well, maybe because he's still over.
Yeah.
It'll take it back.
Can we exchange this one for a new one?
We kept our receipt.
Right. Now we gotta play like experts right here.
Okay, I'll get myself ready.
No, no, no!
I just missed completely.
They said, "Okay, Alk, get myself ready."
He's playing. I'm just commentating.
Yeah.
He's my new Asian. That's just because you're drunk.
Pass this mission if he was an Asian. I'm not too convinced right now. So it turns out this gun zerking skill is pretty good. I'm going to start using that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm bored. Might as well just try out a skill.
Hmm.
Try it out?
Yeah, give it a go.
Give it a shot.
I'll just bitch about it, respec.
Oh, for the love of... All right! Great! Success! You're pissing me off! Good for you! Here's your prize!
He seems mad. I still want to meet his diamond pony.
Yep.
I hope we get to see that at some point in this game. What do you think?
Oh, it's Lordy Lordy.
It's probably the real last boss. Diamond Pony.
That would be so fucking funny if it was. I'm gonna die. Fuck me. I died.
Where are you?
Like, right here. You walked past me.
I'm gonna hump you.
Fuck me in the face.
No, I humped him first.
You're so slow at your second wins. Get some badass points, Fowl. I said Fela. Just combined you two. Oh my god.
Stand in the fire.
Stand in the fire. I love you guys having a heart attack every time he's on the ground.
Where'd the thing go? Did it die?
No,
it's on the move.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Better keep up. Moving. What's that? Resistance relic? Wow, that's pretty good.
Don't worry. Tiny legs here caught up.
Midget's got it.
Hey, Goode, you want this relic? It gives, like, 16 resist to all elements. Thought you could use it, dead guy.
That's what I think about that.
Oh, fuck. We should probably just do it after.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what the hell my current relic does. I don't even know.
I don't want to fail this quest. 45 minutes in.
Yeah, Fela.
God, I wish I could put down turrets like some other class.
Oops.
I'll get this constructor back.
Did you say protect the butt?
Oh, jeez. Good God, those things do a lot of damage.
Here, get the...
Oh,
no. Oh. The turret stole it. Just
destroyed it.
I got it.
Good for you. Your parents must be so proud.
You guys seem so mad.
Daddy's proud of me.
He dies, little girl.
Yep, little angel.
You're his bitch.
Excuse me while I have a little kid.
You should have a couple. They're great.
A couple?
Yeah. A couple?
At the same time.
At the same time, exactly.
Yeah, just start spitting them out like it's a 2-for-1 special at a pizza place.
Pizza place? Is that the name of it?
Yeah.
It's very some generic.
Some saucy veg. Just call it pizza place.
So you're not technically allowed to stand on this thing. It like bounces.
You're trying to stand, you guys just...
potato. I just jumped on the laser.
Did you take holy damage? Shit.
I am amazed at how long you stayed on that thing.
Yeah. It's the drunk playing, man. It's like a whole new game. Oh, God. It's like... Oh.
It's a combination. It's a combination of alcohol and new computer.
Yep.
Yeah, it's it's definitely the computer.
You can jump in it. It's like... Oh, well.
That's pretty funny. God damn. Oh, I want to see this. He's gonna blow up.
That was Gangnam style. Oh, fucking spoiler!
Wow. We're standing on that.
I made this game.
I made this game.
There's another spot to cut. He's gonna blow up that button. And then just watch everyone comment, it's gonna blow up, lol! You totally called it, Raffle. You guys will see.
Well, fucking episode 2, man. I had like 10 comments. Bloodwing dies. Oh my god, I'm so sad about Bloodwing dying. You know? Fucking assholes. Hate them. I love you guys.
Hate them. It's a love-hate relationship.
Yeah. Alright, is the turn in... Oh, yeah, okay, the turn in's also out of town. Let's just keep doing more quests in town. Okay.
Surveyor lures. We're just trying to keep this Jack voice for as long as possible. That's really right.
Goodbye.
It definitely does sound like him. I disappear.
I don't know how to get anywhere in this area. There's so many levels.
Ugh. I can't believe we're only level 26. It seems like you level slower in this game. In the first game.
No shit. The first game we were like level 30-something, weren't we? After episode... Yeah. Well, how many? 30. It was 30-something, yeah.
It's like 35?
Yeah. This is like... What episode are we on now? 50-something?
52? No, further than that. This will be like probably 55.
No, this will be 53 for me. Or 50.
Well, yeah, it'll start at 53.
Yeah.
For Payla, it's like 4 or something. Catch up number 4!
Yeah, that job, man. It's the end of me.
Just try having a baby.
No.
It's all fun until the baby comes. The triumph part's really great.
I can't wait until Alex starts clapping in the background when it gets something really funny gets said.
Borderlands 2 filmed in front of a live studio audience.
Yeah, my mouth time was too this week. People loved it. The lures on some Jack propaganda. The surveyors should live studio audience. It sucks because you can only hear me. If you can hear some of the shit Payla was saying a minute ago about the cock or whatever the fuck he was talking about. I can't remember now. It was funny though.